Every few years, you will have an attack on Gaza, you will have bombing and shelling and killing civilians. 29 were killed, hundreds injured. Israel has been doing this for years and getting away with it. So why should they change since nobody holds them accountable? That's the problem. You cannot deal piecemeal. You cannot deal with one thing and not with the totality. I believe in ceasefires in order to save people's lives. But that's not a solution. That's a temporary arrangement.